Hi, I'm Daniel, a stock analyst and a trader. A lot of investors ask me this question. Daniel, how do I make money from the stock market? Most of them expect me to tell them how to analyze complicated financial statements, study confusing charts that perhaps no one understands, or read contradicting analyst reports. My answer is always very simple. To make money in the stock market, you just got to buy good branded stocks that have crashed. So now there are two parts here. When I say a good brand, I do mean a stock that is a popular brand in that particular industry. It has to be a well-known brand. When I say a stock that has crashed, I do mean stock that has at least fallen 50% from the peak. So let me today give you an example. Baidu is a well-known company that has dropped 50% from the highest price of $354 reached on the 22nd of February. It has since dropped to a low price of $177. $177 is a 50% drop from the peak. So firstly, this is a stock that has crashed over the last few months. Secondly, ask yourself, is Baidu still considered a top brand? I would say yes, it is still the number one search engine in China. A well-known brand. Hence, I would definitely put this stock into my watch list this year. So what is the good news going forward? The good news is that over the last few months, many top tech stocks have crashed. From our research, the tech stocks that have crashed fall into three main categories. Number one, the China-related tech stocks like Baidu or Alibaba. The recent China clampdown has caused China tech stocks to crash. Number two, the high-growth tech stocks like Zillow or Palantir. Last year, a lot of investors followed high-tech growth funds like ARK Technology ETF. They have since crashed because of this hype. Number three, the electric vehicle stocks like NIO or Tesla. So if you'd like to join me for a free discussion of the opportunities of tech stocks going forward over the next few months, do join our physical seminar. So please sign up by clicking on the link below.